Hi, I'm Trevor Moore, and I just saw the hit documentary Super Size Me, where filmmaker Morgan Spurlock ate nothing but McDonald's fast food for 30 days to see if it really is healthy to live on such a diet. Well, today, I'm going to try the exact same thing, except with whiskey. We're calling up J*** right now.
Hello, and thank you for calling J*** Distillery. This is Bethany. How can I help you?
Hi, my name is Trevor Moore. I am doing a documentary on whether or not it's healthy to drink nothing but whiskey for 30 days.
Please hold. Hello?
Hi, my name is Trevor Moore. I'm doing a documentary, kind of like the Super Size Me documentary, but what I'm going to do is I'm going to drink nothing but whiskey for 30 days. And I'm not going to eat food, I'm not going to drink other drinks, I'm just going to drink whiskey for breakfast, lunch, and dinner. And just to see if that's a healthy way to live. What do you think about that?
It's not. You shouldn't do that.
Well, then why do you guys say that everybody should do that in your advertising all the time?
We don't. We've always taken a very responsible...
Whatever. Okay, so it's day one, and I just woke up, and I'm feeling pretty hungry, so made a big glass of whiskey. So, here we go. We'll start down the hatch. I'm still pretty hungry, so, all right.
Today is day two, and you can tell that it's not good for the body, not good for the body. It's harder to drink it now, but but I'm hungry. My girlfriend wants me to quit the experiment because she's worried about the effects the whiskey may be having on my body. It's day 8 of the experiment, and Barbara's still mad. It's only a week into the experiment, and it's already having an effect on our sex life.
You made out with the coat check girl.
That coat check girl has a name. Cody.
I'm not sleeping with you.
Cody Ann. We went to dinner. You can see down here that I've got a pretty bad bruise on my right side. I woke up this morning and had that there. I can't help but think that maybe a cause of the chemicals in the whiskey that are having an effect on my liver inside of my body.
Hey, you guys think I can jump all the way down these stairs and land on my side?